Today is a very special day. So today, I want to do something a little different. You know, I want to help my mom out because she's been very supportive and everything. So I think I'm going to do something nice for her today and give her something, something cool. But before that, Yosef, can you hold the camera, my guy? All right, so Trent has to go to work, sadly. No! Where you work at?
Robo Willie's.
What's that?
It's a bar restaurant.
They pay around $800 a month, right?
Yeah.
Bro, in the next 3 months, how much subscribers do you think I'll be at?
3 months?
Yeah, 3 months.
3 months,
250K. So, would you quit your job today if I give you $3,000 in cash?
You're joking.
Yeah, $3,000. For 3 months, just 3 months of filming with me, and then after 3 months, you'll get way more.
You'll get way more money.
Hell
yeah,
you'll quit?
This, bro. Yes.
So you're gonna quit today?
Yes.
You don't have to go there and quit. Just don't go. You good? $3,000.
I swear to God. Thank you, bro.
Yeah, of course.
You're gonna make me cry, bro.
Nah, you're good.
Bro,
you're good.
Stop. We're getting an Airbnb for Ocean City, and we're shooting a condo.
Nah, bro. You don't want to waste all the money.
This is the feeling. You need a camera. Mm-hmm. Fix my car.
Yeah, fact. And we're gonna grind it out.
Yes, sir.
Next three months. That's gonna happen, bro.
That's gonna happen.
Hey, 250K, just like he said. 250,000.
Aakhu is one of the best people in the world, bro. I cannot thank him anymore.
Bro, of course. I'm glad you liked it. Bro, you don't gotta say anything. So I'm giving my mom $10,000.
That's insane.
Yeah, but I told her I'm filming a montage video, right? So I'm gonna need her to wear all black, yada yada. But what she doesn't know is that I'm gonna give her money. It was her birthday. She wasn't feeling too well from New York. So we didn't do anything for her birthday. So what I wanna do is walk inside the store and get some chocolates.
Done it before, I've seen it before. Tears splashing the floor when I open the door for. She acting like a whore and I'm a letter. Learn from Project Pata. Pippin got a master's. Girl, improvise. Look me in my eyes and lie to me. Lie to me. Act like I'll believe anything. Sex on the beach and in the backseat.
Bro, I wanted them to give me all hundreds, but Bank of America didn't have all hundreds, so we have 10,000, and then I have 2,000 for my brother, my older brother. Like, they use it for his music and everything, so I'm trying to help my brother out. I'm not gonna get my mom flowers, because she kills every flower she gets. Every plant she gets is dead. Sorry, Mom, I just exposed you. I'm not really one of, like, nice packaging. I'm just gonna give her like this. But first, I want to trick her that we're doing a montage. My time's off by a lot. I told my mom 1:30, it's 2 o'clock. Yosef, tell him, how long was it that we were literally in the bank trying to figure things out? Like, yeah, it was a while. Yeah, they needed my identity, like my, so I was like, all right, yes, Yosef, if I send you 15,000, can you take it out from your bank? He said, yeah, so we tried to send money, and it says Cash App limit, 7,500, and then Zelle limit, 3,000. We're like, bruh, this is not gonna work. But then Yosef pulls through last minute. He's like, yo, trust me, let's go back inside. We talked to the top guy, and he lets us get it.
I see the crystal raindrops fall, and the beauty of it all is when the sun comes shining through to make those rainbows in my mind. When I think of you sometime, and I want to spend some time with you, just the two of us. We can make it if we try.
I can't see. She looks like she's wearing a church hat. She's like she's wearing a church hat.
Terrible.
I'm like looking at your nose.
Just act like you're looking at my eyes.
All right. Ia, my mom, the coolest of all. Okay, does that truck have to be loud? Ia. Baki, be quiet. Bro, why is everything interrupting us? I got you one of your favorite snacks.
Aww, my favorite.
Your favorite? You like these?
Thank you.
And you're not feeling too well yourself. Mm-hmm. So I said, maybe she's not gonna eat all this. Maybe she's gonna eat this. $10,000.
Really? Thank you so much.
Yes.
It's real money.
Yeah.
It's not the fake money y'all use.
All right, first of all, that was like when we did pranks on people. She's been very supportive of me, very helpful. Yeah, that's really it. And she's cool, I guess. I don't know.
Yes.
I mean, she is cool. Yeah, I mean, it's whatever.
Thank you.
All right, I gave it to her. My mom's not feeling too well, but I know she's very happy, and I'm very happy that she's happy. That's all that matters. I don't know why she's dressed up like she's going to church. I told her to wear all black, not look like freaking Madison Monroe if she was black. But, you know, it is what it is, you know. I love my mom. I'm glad I could do that for her. I know she's gonna be very, very happy when she feels better. Just the two of us.
Why do I feel like I'm gonna get kidnapped?
Welcome to my abode. I think this is funny.
You have a driver?
This is Joseph.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, bro. How are you?
Good.
Open this.
Don't scare.
Boy.
$2,000. Nothing crazy. But I got you. Yeah, that's all. That's all. All right. Yeah, you're good.
All right.
Yeah, of course. All right. Love you too, bro. All right. Yeah, that's it, guys. Shout out to Nick Me. I've been seeing him comment on all of my videos. Freaking love you, Nick Me. You're the best. You're the greatest. Everyone that comments, likes, and subscribes, you know, I'm be shouting out every video and showing your YouTube. So make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. So you might be the next shout out. You never know. Hey, Nick Me, I appreciate it. 1000%. I've been seeing you. Anyways, you guys can follow me on my socials, Snapchat, Instagram. But yeah, follow my socials. Show some love to Trent Socials. He's the one behind the camera right now. W cameraman. Yeah, I love you guys. And don't forget, stay talented.